The Jacks are coming off a 7-2 start and their most impressive victory of the year, led by 20-point-per-game averagers Mike Dom and David Jenkins Jr. The yellow and blue have come to Memphis in search of a big road win. In front of a large crowd inside an NBA arena, the FedEx Forum, South Dakota State looks to knock off an American Athletic Conference foe. First-year coach Anthony Penny Hardaway's Memphis Tigers. Mike Dom up top with a one dribble off to Tevin King. He'll drive lane left, kick right corner Arians. One dribble, Jenkins Jr. right wing along. Three, and he got it. David Jenkins Jr. is 21st triple of the year. Middle of the lane, King the rebound. Jenkins Jr. front court left wing, pull up triple. He has another. David Jenkins Jr. with a couple of threes early. To the right corner to Alex Lomax. Seven to shoot. Thornton at the free throw line. Way out left side, Harris for three, and he hit it. King around a screen, down the right baseline, feeds Arians under the bucket, all alone, left-handed layup. The loop down to the right baseline to Antoine Jones, backs down King. In the lane, spinning Isaiah Maurice, and the five-footer is good. Maurice, the 6'10", 224-pound junior out of Durham, North Carolina, who started at Kansas State, gives the Tigers a one-point lead. Dom the straight-on three, Barry to put South Dakota State back in front. South top, Davenport, right side of the lane, Bruton. Up top, Davenport for three, and he got it. Jack's a little out of it here for the moment. Martin front court, Memphis up three. Traylor left wing, Kareem Bruton, and he hits a three. 9 minutes into our opening half, Memphis 19, SDSU 13. Owen King all the way to the rim, right side of the lane, right-hander high off glass, good for two. Krieger instead out near half court, left side of the floor. Harris around a screen from Bruton. Pull-up jumper, free throw line, good. Tyler Harris has five, the average of the team best, 14.3 a game. Inside the three-point stripe, 10 to shoot, two between the legs dribble, top of the circle, left corner flatten and open three, and the Clark native hits it. Jax needed that. Owen King, a behind-the-back dribble to beat Harris's pressure. Left wing Jenkins Jr., an open look for three, and he hit it. Here's David Jenkins Jr., 7 seconds left. Owen King with five left, free throw line, lane right, right-handed layup, fell off the rim. Dentlinger, the offensive rebound, put back as the horn sounds, is good. Jenkins Jr., left wing Dom. He'll dribble against Thornton in the lane. Eight-footer around and out. Arians offensive rebound, put back from the right block. Good by the Southpaw. Dom will drive lane right. Right corner flattened for three. Good for Skyler Flatten. Screen from Maurice. Harris against Dom up top. Finds Maurice left block. One dribble. Right hand layup under the bucket is good. Up top Jenkins Jr., a Dom ball screen. Right wing up top Dom. Straight on. Long three. Good. 13-15 left. Right wing, it's Bruton. He'll drive and kick. All alone, Antoine Jones in the right corner for three. Point guard from Chicago making his 60-second career start. Pass to Arians. Under the bucket, Flatten. Great look from Arians, and Flatten the right-hander off glass for two. Memphis drops into a zone again. Flatten left of the circle. Three off the front of the rim. Offensive rebound, Arians. They work it around to Jenkins Jr. right wing. Three swishes for David Jenkins Jr. 64-55 Tigers, 6:19 left. King double teamed out top Jenkins Jr. Fake of the three. Steps inside the arc. 18-footer is good. Jacks down 10, 4:40 left. Tevin King inside the arc. Left wing Flatten. Quick release. Three is good. Skyler Flatten. The lob, high right side, Thornton. Left wing Harris, long three over Jenkins Jr. Swish. What a shot by Harris, who has 20. Memphis up eight, Martin in the lane. Left corner wide open, Alex Lomax, he missed the three. Offensive rebound though by Rainier Thornton. The layup off the right block, good for two and a foul. Who'll dribble it across the timeline. Jacks down 11, 2:07 remaining. Jenkins Jr. left of the key, looking for room. Top of the circle, long three, good! Jenkins Jr., the high archer. 10 to shoot. Martin will drive in the lane over Arians. The layup around and in. Boy, a physical drive and finish by Martin. And the Jackrabbits fall to 7-3. Final score, Memphis 88 and South Dakota State 80.